Make this insane flicker effect in After Effects. But to start, we simply need to add some text. We can do this by pressing Ctrl and T on the keyboard or select the typing tool in top left. Now click in the window and type in your text. You can align the text by using the Align tab. Now we simply need to expand the text layer. You can do this by clicking the arrow on the bottom left. Now go to the Animate tab and then click on Opacity. All we need to do now is to set the opacity down to 0 so the text isn't visible anymore. Now expand range selector 1. Now in here, make sure to move the player to where we want to start animation. Then keyframe start, then move forward where you want to end the animation. Then change the start value to 100. Now expand advanced while making sure that the player is at the first keyframe. You can do this by clicking on this arrow. Now scroll down a bit and change randomize order to on. Now keyframe random seed while making sure that they're at the start of the clip. Then move to the second keyframe by using this arrow and change the random seed value to around 50. We've now created this nice and simple flicker effect. If you don't want this sort of fade here, you can simply set the smoothness down to 0. If you want to speed up the animation or make it slower, then you can select the layer and press U to show the keyframes. Now we can highlight them and simply move them closer to speed up the animation or further away to make it slower. And if you want to fill this empty gap in here, you can simply duplicate the layer by pressing Ctrl and D while having it selected. Then make sure the top layer is selected and go to the character tab. Now click on the fill color and make sure the no fill is selected. Then select the stroke color and make sure to change the stroke value down here. Now select the top layer with the stroke on it and then press U to see the keyframes. Now align the player with the last keyframes and then change the random seed value on the top layer. We can now see that we have characters with stroke with the flick animation. And to top this off, we can select both layers by holding shift and then clicking on them, then right click and go to pre-compose. We can now add some glow to the characters by going to the effects panel and search glow. And under stylize, apply the glow effect to the pre-composition. Now for us to see the changes, we need to move the player to where we can see the characters. Now in effects controls, simply play around with the glow radius until you're happy with how it looks. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.